your mirror. When you're cocky, I'll out cocky you. And when you're
so copy me not talking right now. No.
I'm mirroring you. And when you're being like kind of like a cunt, I'll be a little bit of a cunt.
I put 16, you know. Better play 16.
It's kind of fun to be a little bit of a cunt. I just can't justify it usually.
But I get to be in the middle.
Rampage is in the middle.
I already hate my seat.
And then he buffs the jungle. Apparently.
Everybody says he hates his seat. I don't know if he's talking about having Rampage 2 to his left or sitting right next to Martin's mouth.
Salt City. Salt fucking city.
I think Airball's just been salty lately.
Probably playing too much poker.
Not winning enough. Professor's picked up 10s again. Raymond's got ace king. Andy's got ace king. We can see fireworks here.
And this is how it's been going for Airball. Rampage opens 10-3 offsuit. Gets one caller, makes two pair. It's easy. Airball opens queen-jack offsuit. And he's not going to be seeing a flop. Two guys have ace-king. One has pocket 10s. The other guy has a suited ace.
Sometimes you're the bug. Sometimes you're the windshield. I mean, that's just poker, right? The professor doing a little dance with his chips, but he eventually does settle on what looks like about 24,000? No, 33. Wow, pardon me. 33,000.
Raymond's all in. Andy's all in.
All of them.
Save Eva.
This is to your point from earlier on. This is why you can't fold the tens, right?
No.
Not all in one.
Ten's in great shape, by the way, as we see Andy and Raymond sharing their cards.
He wants to play post-ball.
What did Andy do?
He's been watching the tournament players.
Action is on Andy now.
He's got the poker doses.
Definitely been watching the outside.
So that's in case he needs to bluff the flop, in case he misses with the ace king.
That's smart. That's smart.
Say it comes like 4-4-7, then you throw out that 100.
Raise.
Right.
Get him to fold the tens.
Well, it's also, I mean, in case four of the players go all in, you can fold then, and you can ladder up.
Right.
It's ICM.
Chip in a chair.
And Andy's all in. And at this point, Professor's got to be a little concerned, right? I mean, one of your opponents has got ace-king, but the other guy's got queens, jacks, kings.
Doesn't matter what you have.
Yeah, he's concerned, but he's a very deliberate player.
Okay. How many times?
Though we all know he's calling.
That's the best time. Let's go.
Heist?
Right,
no, once.
Takes his time.
Andy says, I'm only doing it once.
Yeah, he's an L.A. poker legend.
So what?
Once. Only speed the game up.
Show the bar, and that's it.
Let's open the hands.
Let's keep the suspense. Let's make it more interesting.
Andy, I think you have the best hand.
We'll see. It depends. 5-card game, right? 7-card game. We'll see. See if I can make something good.
Actually, maybe. You're German all day. Homie.
Okay, time on Lauren. Clock on Lauren.
Andy with one live suit, by the way. Tens are good. This is a $306,000 pot, and the professor is an enormous favorite because of dead cards.
No guarantees, though, Dave.
Six there. I need a six.
There's one out left.
I need a six.
One ace or one king remains.
That's me.
That is not it. That's me. Tens are good.
Open.
This guy goes all in.
Professor does not think he won.
Oh my God, what?
Side pot.
Oh my God. Yes, Santhosh. Yes. Yes, that's me. That's me. That's me. Oh my God, almost 40. That's me.
Love this guy.
Great call, Victor. Great call. Yeah. This hot comedian, right?
That's the disposition of a man who doesn't play too much poker.
I mean, it's okay, right?
Yeah.
Let's see. This is 有点疯狂.
And not beyond his means.
400,500. 6 bad pot, I win with pair of 10s.
How much?
100,500.
500. Sakes bad, I win baritons.
They picked up the straight draw on the turn, and he thought he needed it. We knew better, and the professor triples up with tens.
And I'm happy to announce we're revamping the way that we market passports. Introducing WPT Global Passport Dollars. WPT Passport Dollars give you the flexibility to choose which WPT events you'd like to attend when you win a satellite package. Not only can you choose your WPT package from dozens of tour stops around the world, you can also break down your package into several smaller events if you so choose.
Start earning your passport dollars. Sign up to WPT Global by clicking the link in the description. Use bonus code YT16 and we'll match your first deposit, dollar for dollar.
He wants to pick a fight with a wild animal.
Or just tell us who's more action, jungle or airball?
I mean, right now, it's got to be jungle, right? For this game?
Seems like it.
You should straddle this hand.
I don't mean any disrespect. I'm just, you know, you call a spade a spade.
Yeah, but
Airball was in action last night, and he's not really action tonight, and that's okay. That happens. It's a big game. I get it. By the way, Andy's got over $500,000 in front of him.
This one I might have a hand.
Jack deuce to jack four. This one's not going to work.
Santhosh will check.
Four bet incoming.
he'll verify.
How much, jungle?
Yeah, he'll verify. He has a hand.
30.
He trusts you. That's why he doesn't raise. But he wants to verify for sure.
I mean, Andy's even smiling already. He's already like, he's already got the wry smile on his face. Just like, oops, I get caught here.
25.
There's a little bit of metagame going on here because, like, you know, it's. Are you making this move because you know I'm tilted and I'm going up to something? I mean, does Andy go 75 here? In kind of a 2011.
I hope not. Dave, if
in
he
a
does,
2011 pre, like, you know, pre flop war?
If he does, I'm going downstairs and tapping him on the shoulder and saying.
Yeah, see?
I'm going to say, Andy, let's go for a walk. Andy doing, man? He's got Santhosh behind. Does he really think?
Oh, yeah,
does.
Dude. He's got a bottle rocket up his butt. I don't know, man. This guy just he came to play today. I love him.
Jungle's
I'm loving
good.
It. By the way, he's got live cards.
Yeah, but he's going to have to fold again.
Is he? I don't know. He might commit himself.
Nope.
Jungleman only has 150 behind.
Price went up.
Santhosh gone. Jungleman all in.
I don't think Andy can fold.
He's going to shake his head. several times. Smile. And chuck his cards back to Magic.
I keep waiting.
What? He just calls.
I keep waiting for Andy Stacks to take off a mask.
How much you have left?
And like show that he's like, oh, look who, it's not me. It's, you know.
DK.
Right. Oh, there you go. Queen, queen, 10 flop. Andy in really bad shape, by the way, because Jack is no good now.
This is wild.
Check.
So shocked that Jungleman flatted out of position with less than pot behind against a tilted opponent, and now he's going to get bluffed, perhaps.
Is he?
Well, I like the delayed continuation bet.
Plan. I mean, Jungleman folds this. It's just terrible.
All right, Eddie's actually repping a good hand here. Has to bet the river.
Yes, with Jack High.
I would have preferred a bet on the turn, but the hell do I know?
I would have just preferred a fold preflop, but hey, what do I know?
Oh, that wouldn't have been fun.
It's bizarre to me that Jungleman called off like $60,000.
Why didn't he shove? I wish we could interview him. And what the hell is this?
Right, are you actually getting a pair to fold now?
Bet.
What is that?
I don't know, it's a weird hand. It's a really weird hand.
Man, I ace king.
What are you bluffing? What hand are you bluffing with ace king? Is Andy folding twos there? No.
Yeah, I don't think Andy's folding any pair.
No.
What do you have, Andy?
Two live ones. No ace, no king in my hand.
Oh, probably. Okay,
I guess I wasn't bluffing.
Santhosh, you folded the best hand? No? Okay.
Well, Professor's up 187. I mean, Jungleman's up 93. Yes. Rampage up 67.8. Andy is just punted off $250,000.
The same hand.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not even coolers. It's just him on tilt for no particular reason, by the way.
He said ace king.
No.
No?
Never.
I mean, the first buy-in was a cooler. The ace king against tens, that's a cooler.
Minimum pair.
15.
Okay.
The table talk was kind of annoying him. He was trying to get people to move on. He likes tranquility when he's playing poker. I love that he's doing it while wearing the patches, man. I don't know. Something about it. I just love it so much.
That would have been a good spot for him to jam. You'd tilt, call it off, run it once, and just spike one of your pairs and, like, stack.
I would call him.
I don't know.
You were calling?
Rampage has kicker problems. Let's see if he can navigate. DJ Washburn. No, no, no.
64 one time.
I'm going to hang out.
Although I love me some DJ Washburn. This is a very different DJ.
This is DJ Ridiculous.
Yeah, this is DJ DGen.
He played with Eric Person.
Oh, where'd you find
if you remember those shows.
Hmm?
You found another 100K somewhere.
You gave it to me.
Oh, yeah.
You forgot?
No, now I remember.
Rampage in trouble here. Must be a huge straddle on if he's opening to 9,000. Raymond's got the aces.
Yeah, we've seen the straddles anywhere from 800 to 1,600 up to 3,200, so.
Bump it up.
Bump it up indeed. Magic calling the action. Magic and Lauren dealing tonight. And the three bet to 35,000. Oh, and Jungleman's got tens.
And
this is a really weird spot. So you got a cutoff open. It's a straddled pot. You got a cutoff open and a button.
It's going to fold. It's going to fold.
I mean, these players don't need to have big hands.
You know why he's going to fold? Because he already flatted in the spot with nines and he hated it.
He's not. Tens are a good hand, man.
Yeah.
I don't think he folds. I think he calls.
He's going to fold. Although, when you know everyone's watching.
20 bucks?
No, he's going to put in the 4-bet. Okay, well, I knew he wasn't going to call this time.
Fair enough. I mean, it's the problem is it's not an early. It's a cutoff open and a button 3-bet.
I
mean, you can't just can't fold tens there.
God damn it.
And the problem is,
you thought you were going to get through
Jungleman's committed, right? I mean, he can't fold to a jam, can he?
Don't think so. Nope.
I mean, it's only 147,000 back. The pot will end up being, call it 270, 147 to call, 117 to call. Yeah, no, you can't fold.
Oh, yeah.
All you can eat.
There's the all in.
Fuck me.
Yeah, this is the problem.
I call.
There's the call. He knows it.
Twice, okay?
Twice, yeah. You have a pair?
Oh, yeah, I have a pair.
I have a pair.
The pair. I don't have a pair. I have the pair.
I have a pair.
I wonder if Jungle knew to fold, but
you have a 10?
That conversation he had with Airball is in the back of his mind. Who's more action? I can't fold these tens.
No, it's a pair.
Just a really tough spot. I mean, again, a cutoff open button 3-bet.
Daddy, Jungle's gonna need his allowance.
By the way, Jungle suits are not live.
Ready? Daddy can't afford it. Daddy can't afford it today.
No more allowance? Allowance cut off.
$380,000 pot. Raymond, a huge favorite.
Raymond's a little bit of a slow roller. You got a pair? Yeah, I have a pair.
I mean, he didn't lie.
Jackball one time?
All right.
Ten or a jack?
Or jack.
I feel a jack coming.
But it's not a jack. It's a nine.
I feel a jack coming. When the guy who's down 300K feels it coming, it ain't coming.
You know Foresight Heart.
Yeah, Foresight.
Yeah, good read, Andy.
Bacalo. Bacalo.
You love Bacalo. You know Foresight Heart, 50-50, you dead.
I could just call, I guess.
You could fold.
You dead.
No? King or queen?
King or queen or running tens.
Okay, now we're drawing dead, jungle.
Raymond wins a $380,000 pot.
Okay.
Wow.
Thanks to the huge straddle. Whoever put on the $3,200 straddle.
170. 180. 182-1. 181.
Dave, you have to wonder if the argument he had with Nik Airball played into that. I know when he had nines and he flatted in that spot earlier, he hated it. He got bluffed by Rampage.
You have like infinite there.
If you asked it earlier, you said, what is he doing with tens here? I don't know. I mean, are you... It's a cutoff open and a three bet from the button. Now we just fold. I mean, folding tens seems really weak.
We're forgetting about the most important variable,
which is
the big blind is 3,200 in this hand. We're shallow now.
Yeah.
When you're shallow, you can't be cold four betting without committing your stack.
No, he knew. He knew once he four bet. He said, okay,
right?
I'm committing.
The other hand was just like normal size open three bet. You could actually four bet.
Why?
And play poker.
Why?
5% pot.
Yeah.
Andy, you won?
Cannot say.
Just like do like this or this.
I've been playing like I won. Fucking.
Just do like this or this. You know.
Look at the airball.
Like, only between two of us. Don't say jungle.
Responded.
Do they pay you like?
Yeah, he literally looks like he's like one of the characters in One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest.
You make a sad face if you get in trouble.
Like somebody just gave him a lobotomy earlier today.
But that's our show. It really is One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, the poker version.
Right.
How long was shooting? Like 14 days? 2 weeks?
What was it, like a week?
For you, for those of you who are far too young to know what I'm talking about, I'm actually too young for that show as well. That movie, but it's a great movie.
It was also a book, Dave.
It was a book. I don't read though. Great movie though.
Like Jon Snow.
Yeah, none of us knew anything what was going on.
Do you read?
No.
Are you gotta be kidding me? I mean,
this is unlucky. Airball's getting stacked.
Absolutely, 100% getting stacked. You get a raise. You get a three bet.
Interesting spot here for Santhosh.
Oh, man, it's amazing, yeah.
Is it that interesting?
It is.
Really?
Because you got the professor behind who's fairly deep. So do you want to just get a heads up against Airball, or do you want to try and bring in the professor, too, who's already shown a lot of strength here, who might...
I'm just getting it in. What are you doing?
You're just jamming. I mean, you can never go wrong just jamming. Just getting in a heads up.
I mean, I don't need to see kings three ways here.
Yeah.
Pot's going to end up being $140,000, $150,000 actually.
I'm just saying it's kind of an interesting like math equation when you're
right
at the table.
I mean, it's such a big show from Airball that it's like, you figure if the professor's going to call that, he's going to call the all-in anyway.
Ah, look, Santhosh just calls. He wants all the money.
Professor's like in bad, bad shape, as you can see.
Yeah, he's getting 3-1 with king, queen suited.
Santhosh, how much do you have behind? 100?
100.
Santhosh is a gambler.
Yeah, he is. No doubt about that. We've seen it all week.
140.
He wants all the money. And he has brought the professor in, I think.
I mean, he's getting 3-1. This flop's coming out queen high. Santhosh is going to win it all. It's got a feeling.
How much?
Beautifully played. 203,000.
Hey, you called it.
500 in the middle.
Good read from you.
Cards to come.
You play very good.
That's what I'm known for.
I don't know
what you're
playing. All right, gentlemen.
I think you care a lot about winning this one.
Oh, no queen out there, but Professor's got the flush draw.
It's going
chips
in.
Chips are going in, absolutely.
It's working out.
And so maybe Santhosh wins an enormous pot because of this?
I think so, or he loses one.
Or he loses. He's a gambler.
One time, we go, right? Santhosh, one time.
One time, let's go.
Yeah, one time.
We got nearly $500,000 pot.
Slow down, guys.
Kings are in the lead and a favorite.
A flush draw?
No.
Airball just needs the jack of clubs.
Yeah.
No big deal.
I mean, Airball's dead.
Jack of clubs.
You are not drawing it.
Easy.
I'm in bad shape against this hand.
What do you mean? Okay, Santhosh.
I'm dead.
You dead?
Pretty much, yeah.
Maybe if you run around the straight.
No, I'm dead.
Jack of clubs for Airball.
Trips drop.
I'm dead.
Any heart for the professor.
If you open your cards, maybe trips
could also catch maybe, running queens.
I'm not going to find out that way.
Nearly $500,000 in there. The casino owner from India looking to hold.
Wow. Santhosh trouble.
I'm dead. Don't worry, Santhosh.
Well, he's worried about the professor.
I thought you were reaching for chips and then you like fell the ace. You're like, oh.
Bink on the river.
Wow. I see zero mistakes today from you.
He gambled. He got all the money in as a favorite and lost. Had he shoved, it would have been a much smaller pot, but he would have won, but he's a gambler.
Wow. The professor just won over $250,000, nearly $500,000 pot.
Butterfly effect. He went the high variance route. Yeah. I'm just going to flat with these kings. They know I'm a gambler. It'll bring in the professor. There's only one hand that beats me right now. I want his money. Oops. King loses to king, queen of hearts.
Very unlucky.
130,
300 kings. Santhosh
kings. Lauren dealing out the pain.
Very interesting spot preflop for Santhosh.
Wow.
And this run out doesn't prove anything.
No mistake.
Just one run out.
And I'm happy to announce we're revamping the way that we market passports. Introducing WPT Global Passport Dollars. WPT Passport Dollars give you the flexibility to choose which WPT events you'd like to attend when you win a satellite package. Not only can you choose your WPT package from dozens of tour stops around the world, you can also break down your package into several smaller events if you so choose.
Start earning your passport dollars. Sign up to WPT Global by clicking the link in the description. Use bonus code YT16 and we'll match your first deposit, dollar for dollar.
It's nice to have the games back to back like this, though. Mix it up. You know?
Yeah, Monday was incredibly fun. Tuesday, you had some tryhards.
Probably not going. Yeah, too good. Too good to handle.
This week has been really fun. I mean, no disappointments at all.
No.
All week. I mean, the lulls that we've had have still been great. I want to thank all of you for spending your week with us here. Super high stakes week number 3.
Yeah, probably is.
Rampage bumping it up on the button with Jack 8, Jungleman.
Get out of there.
Going to 3 bet.
Fucking net.
Santhosh is going to call, though.
You should.
Well, you got rid of Rampage, but now you got to deal with the brick wall that is Santhosh.
Open-ended with the 7-8.
Ooh, a jack would be something, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Santhosh would love to have one spade right, out there. Yeah. And the Sandman is going to take a shot at it.
Yeah, I like it. It's a good flop for his range, which is pretty much any two cards.
I was going to say.
Oh, wow. Check raise? This guy's going for it. This guy is action. This is Santhosh you're trying to push around, Jungle Man. Quickly calls. There's not one spade out there.
Jack of diamonds. Jack of diamonds, baby. One time. Jack of diamonds
one
time.
You're rooting for pain. You're rooting for blood.
I love blood. It is a diamond, but it is not the jack. The 5.
Now what, Jello? You built this 110K pot. You got 8 high out of position against
the man who doesn't like to fold.
The brick wall.
Now, it turns out he has the hand here that he will let go.
Yeah, maybe.
But Jungleman doesn't know that.
Look at Santhosh. He's happy no one else is wearing the same shirt as him tonight.
I'm just going to come out and say it, by the way. Those of you who did see the show last night, Santhosh wore it better, right? 55. There's no doubt.
He and Pepe were in the same shirt. He definitely wore it better. 55,000. Half pot. 3-1. The gut shot. Two overs. You don't know if the overs are good.
How about just King High being good?
You don't think King High is good.
Oh, but he's going to call. I love this man. I love this man.
What's going to be really fun is if it's a break on the river.
I want him to win the hand with King High.
He's not going to. Jungleman's going to barrel if it's a break. He knows.
Can he?
He knows Santhosh has a draw of some sort.
Come on, Red Jack.
Oh no!
The Jack of Diamonds.
God, Magic, this isn't right.
Oh, it is right. All is right in the world.
Jungle has been putting on a show.
Oh.
He's made all the big moves, and we cooler him like this?
This is awesome.
He was going to win on a brick.
Well, now he thinks he's going to win anyway.
No, he's going to lose a pot over $500,000.
Yeah, this is going to be painful. I mean, it's $220,000 in a pot.
Can the jam get snapped?
All in.
There's the all in. There's the call.
All in and the call.
That is incredibly gross.
Or incredibly awesome.
Jungle has played the best tonight, by far. He's gone for it more than anyone else.
Hey, he has more.
Yeah, more.
$533,000 pot. Santhosh.
Good river, Santhosh. Good river.
Is the man. He earned every penny there.
Jake offsuit. Easy. Easy peasy. But you were ahead the whole time.
Brutal.
Whole time.
I know.
Yeah. Santhosh,
you should have said it. That's me.
What a super cooler on Super High Stakes Week 3.
I mean, especially the way the hand played out. I mean, you can never put your opponent on King Queen. Ever.
Can I borrow 100?
Santhosh.
I'm literally not allowed to loan chips at Hustler, otherwise I'll be banned for life. That's
you like all in on the river? You like it? You like all in on the river?
Nick, can I borrow 100?
You bet I all in.
Yeah.
Nick, you're no action. Nick. Punk. Oh, can I borrow 100?
Well, that's got to hurt.
Welcome back.
I mean, he literally wins on any break.
I did miss you.
He's barreling off. I'm telling you.
I mean, he loses
on a club.
He loses on a club.
Yeah, he checks.
He loses
up.
On a king.
Yeah, it's one of the worst coolers I've ever taken.
It is. It's one of the sickest coolers I've seen.
Kind of
you check raise and go for it, and you get there, and your opponent makes the nuts.
I think Jungle should be small blind. Yeah?
Biggest part of the night, over $500,000. Hello, Argentina.
Well, I had to upgrade my firmware.
Oh, I love you too, Naga Explorer. Race Randy, Rampage, three betting. These guys are going at it. These guys are going at it. Ace high flop, both players flop a gut shot. Rampage is the queen of clubs as well.
He is.
And he's the aggressor. He can put a little heat on Andy and he's going to. Not gonna put any heat on Andy anymore because Andy turns the nuts.
Yeah, Rampage is running poorly, three-handed at 501K.
He's in for $1,000,000, so we know that he's down 152 plus whatever else he puts in the pot.
There's 35,000 more down the drain.
Andy, by the way, is in the game for like $1.2 million.
It's one of those tough spots. You're so deep, you want to raise huge. Target,
I mean,
two pair sets.
The nice thing is when you have a straight, you don't block your opponent from having any of those pairs or two pair. Like, why not, right? Three bet pot. Rampage is going to have. I mean, he's got almost nothing here. He's got 10 tens, but he's going to have like ace X something here a lot of times.
This is so strong. Raising here is so strong.
I like it.
Yeah, but Rampage has the stronger range, so this just makes this so strong.
Yeah. Look at this. Andy raising to 100,000. He might get even. Might get even on his hands.
Don't act too fast. I'm going to... Well, let's see, actually.
What do you think? I think he's folding.
Well, to your point, I mean, Rampage is the one with the big hands. No, he makes the call. This spot now, $244,000.
You're the one with, like, top set.
20 stocks.
He's planning on bluffing some cards here. He might be planning on bluffing a club
right.
Or the board pairing.
The club's got to be a bluff card, right?
This might be a sick hand.
It already is.
Don't let us down, dealer.
Oh, it's a does. The board does pair. The board pairs. So I'm just curious. Andy bets value here for Rampage check raises. I don't think he's going to do it, but if he did, that would be so sick.
He might. His name's Rampage.
Pot is just under $250,000, everybody.
Checks it back.
Oh, wow.
Let's see Rampage's look right here. We'll never know if he had...
I'm really curious what is what if he had, like,
crazy intentions.
Plan, right?
He's one of the few people...
I mean, Andy thought, he goes, wow, you're the three better. You called my... And then the board paired.
No.
What do I do if
it's
I bet and get check
It's a reasonable check back.
Key Martin, our big winner. Andy loses. Rampage loses. Jungleman loses. Rest of the table, winners. But the real winners are you guys. And us, of course. Thank you so much for joining us. Hey, don't forget, tomorrow, an epic, epic Hustler Casino live show. All the action starts at noon. We got a pregame show at noon.
Yeah.
At 1 p.m., the cards will go in the air. We got a 24-hour game.
Alan Keating is going to be here.
For DGAF, I am David Tuckman. We're out. See you tomorrow, guys. Bye-bye.